Hello and good evening, everyone. Welcome to the stream. I just had a short break, so let's continue on Super Robot Wars. Let's begin. There are going to be industries president's office. It appears that Toata Tadanan has departed safely, though it has left that visual air link to the link up in the Desico den. We've also received word that the item was safely delivered to the Desico. Well, Captain Rory has set her sights on Amaterasu, but can we really leave? Thanks to the person who changes because the Tuata de Lonan are ongoing. The elders in Fuji is not too happy about that. Why are you guys again? Explain yourself, President. Where do you get out of having the submarines repaired done at Nurgle? Long time no see. Anger is only going to be wrinkles, you know. not remind that has anything to say about it. Answer my question, I'll shave that beautiful mane of yours down to nothing. Well, you deal in rail. And I deal in ships. They're completely different. Got a point. Just I really want to meet that Tessa. That's what I thought, but you got Captain Hoshino, don't you? I don't care if it's Electro Fairy or Tessa. I want them all to myself. Ew. Greedy bastard. They're both as bright as I will, so either will make a fine wife for my dog. You're not importing a dumb old man. If you give this up, the reputation of the former Celestial Beam members are gonna be in shambles. You really thought I didn't know? I guess that's why you didn't take me seriously. You left Celestial Beam when you heard about some Gundam causing problems. You deserve a lot of credit for establishing a neutral world one rail network that less subjected to the ravages of war after that. That was a long time ago. I don't have to remember how all of that ended for my son in Sawari. Sorry I brought it up. But that's why I want more than anything to perform with grandson might have to be happy. I will tell him I'm getting that. Looks like this is gonna take a while. Is the new mother really behind schedule? I'm afraid so. It will take a month, even if we rush it. I think everyone in the schedule will do just fine on their own. It's not about whether you think they can win. Thanks for talking to the old man for us. My reputation is in Fuji goes back to my parents. It's not like I can flat out refuse them. The two tough young leaders seem to be moving in totally opposite direction. The youngest Fuji hero can keep at it. I want to see how far his youth will take him. Times have changed, I suppose. They sure have. As have Tenkawa and I. It's sad, indeed. But I'm ever the realist, that's why. That's why I think their gun needs to be selected a bit more sensationally if it's gonna get any credit. I'll leave it to the dice guy whether or not to use the present we're giving him. Crimson Group is already helping the Martian successor. After all, at the rate they're growing in power, even our company may be at risk. There's more to it than that. What do you mean? Becoming the top of Nurgle teaches you a few things about how this world is structured. Unlike the Sakpuji concern, our company gets involved in seedier affairs. And that leads me to my conclusion. If we let them have their way, their battle stage is bound to spread. Yeah, I think the only way to fix where we find ourselves is to destroy the world and start over. Are you talking about world domination? Weren't you listening? I told you I'm a realist. And that's why I take a realistic approach. Trickery that no hero would think to employ. Where did you get that clothing, by the way? Huh? Not bad, huh? I can feel enough for special occasion. Your moves is not impressive, sir. But I was really surprised to hear that Watadanana can navigate space. In our world, Vata takes place in both atmospheric and non-atmospheric conditions. Danana was initially designed to be a submarine and then later modified for space-time. It can fly into space now, but because its origin couldn't be used in space, it takes a lot of effort to get it up there. Battle building is where Nurgle excels. We were right to ask them to handle this. That they might be inclined to disagree though. Is it because of President Akatsuki? Yeah, more or less. According to the company, Mardukas will come up with any and every time. Excuse me. He'll come up with any and every reason to ask you on a date doesn't take rejection lightly. He's the same as ever, I see. Now that this has allowed us to get into outer space, from here I can really appreciate just how blue the Earth really is. You said it. You started to see why it's called the Water Star. I'm glad that Watadana gave me a chance to see the deep blue seas. Yeah. Watadana is an attempt to return strategic value to the sea and other environments that have been all but abandoned by humankind. The individual who launched the project may be even considered passing its conception, yes?
essays.
He write that.
Websites.
Thank you.
Okay, I am back. Sorry for the delay. I hear the seas are red, but in Judo and Mithril's world, seeing them like this makes it really hard to dig in really deeper. But seriously, you really think Paramel can work in space? Not to worry, the Puji Heavy Industries has been working tirelessly to make sure the cockpits are alright. Though I heard most of the work was done by the subcontractors. Are you sure it's gonna be okay? I've heard the small works are very good and that they're connected to all the Desico members. Rirata can also open up in the cockpit. We'll be dead before we know what hit us. Oh no! Hilda! Please watch what you say. Well, it's not rotated. Cyclone isn't limited to space battle either. It's in what can happen when you fight against rangs in armored cockpits. Now that I think about it, you're right. But nothing feels like better than win while in the flight. But the moral of the story is that those on the top don't place much value in the lives of Normas. You know, it's okay if you don't want to be part of a country operation. If it is our valiant captain. Having been employed by Celeste to be in the first Paramount squad, you have become a part of our force. However, if your contract gives you the right to refuse certain orders. Oh, you don't say. I get that Celeste then. I mean, Angelis. Hilda, you just said that those at the top don't place much value on our lives. What of it? I don't know how others feel about that, but I do place a lot of value on my life. And that's why I swore to survive if I tomorrow. Oh, come on, Angie. And you know what that also means? It's not unusual all the rewards are good as mine. Hold on a second. That's not fair. Then let's fight together, all of us. Constant Sarosa is right. We have to band together and we hope to return. Ooh. Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much, Captain Sarosa. You were resurrected. Tell me what Saya needed. Everybody is nervous. Fight together, we survive together. You're so kind, Captain Tessa. I wish you could replace you in the commander. He could start by replacing that grumpy Saya as Oh, come on. What do you mean? So Tessa would be winning. Eekers, don't! Saburota! Who the ass you anyway? You seem relaxed. I'm sure she was trying to ease their tension. But fighting space is 0G and enemies come from all directions. And don't you forget my toe. Got it. Thank you, Tetsuya. Can I have a minute, Tetsuya? What is it, Judao? Do you know of the Mazinger Z? I don't. But his name is that of great. There you have it, it's just a coincidence. But that's the endless spirit is everything is just forgotten. I guess you got a point. Gundam's exit both in Tobias War and this one. Mazinger may be no different. That's another possibility. I suppose the Mazinger Z is a robot from your world then. I'm busy with a mission right now, but tell me more that when things quiet down. Okay, sure. So you think that Tetsuya is hiding something? Yes. There was a faint reaction Tetsuya said that Mazinger Z was mentioned. Something to whatever the Renard is he lost his memory. I see. Please instruct me on how to proceed, Cap. For starters, tell no one what just told me. Why not? I should report to Captain Wooder Samurai without having monitored the other way definitely. Here we go. Everyone has at least one or two secrets. If nothing else, we can at least tell him he's not the enemy. And that's enough. I can't comprehend such a logic of thinking. Suspicion leads to more suspicion. That's not what we need right now. During the middle of a boarding mission, we should call any and all conservative. It means even a slight reduction in risk. Risk, you say? I wonder if we close the guarded secrets are required. Because if they are, I'm just guilty as he is. You got secrets, Cap? Do you know everything about me? No, I don't. Then let me ask you, is it a lie you were giving him on for the sake of communication? Do you think AI can lie? Your AI is exceptional, is it not? Hold the time for you to say that. The discussion is over. Don't suspect any ally without evidence. They'll only eat you up inside. But... What is it? An attack from outside! But we heard nothing about incoming enemies. Alright, Parvetsuri and Martius exert their inevitable no distances instantly. Also jumps. Scenario 9, tearing into space! Ano ba tayo ang bring the bookies this time? And course you know what, I bring curse and lasso. Pinch placement. To get the jump on us. Gotta win the marble towards Amaterasu. Then we need to repel this, the enemy type before then we get to Amaterasu as soon as we can. All units, break out the enemy encirclement. Intercept the enemy's approaching battleships. Well, that woke up. That woke everyone up. We're bowing to this disadvantage. Boston just allowed them to preempt our every move. Is that so? Then we'll just have to turn the tide. Let's do this now. He'll bust through the van ray. Hey, what's wrong? I guess I got the kind of waiting. Let me see if we can afford to fail. Yamato awaits us on the other side. Oh, I am in a defeat condition this time. Oh, this march of I am glad I put any. Margin has prayer here, I forgot. I am lagging behind it.
Kami wasatte no omamasete yaru ze. 我が闘志はまだお覚悟しろ。
思った。
威嚇をしない。確実に当てる。が、
手加減している余裕はなさそうだ。 接近して突き崩す。我らの後に道はない。
Oh, you're gonna keep attacking Quasso.
Show me your skill を超えた戦い方を。
持ってくれよ。まだ戦わねばならんのだ。
I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not wasting any points just yet.
Tayoshi, Morata, Jikun, Aikuma, Tenkai.
Jikun, Aikuma, Tenkai. You can't lose. You'll lose.もらったぞ。
隠しとって避けるくらい。こっちだけ命がけなんだから。
いい動きをしている。
わお、
ピッチ。
This is touching everything.
いいでなわけで、生き残れる。こっちだって、命がけなんだぞ。
お互いのためにも行動しよう。こちらの士気は高い。
少しの気断も、こっちは命取りになるから。
後悔
しても遅いわよ。
決戦力は天中。
大したことのない相手みたいね。冷静になれば怖い相手じゃない。
Let me do more big time fume. What an annoying AI. But I guess I can actually fume.
そこは射程内。
誰も生き残ってきたわけじゃないぜ。こんな場所は悪いが、記憶がさせれば勝負は決まる。
どこを狙ってる。
わお、ユマネチって大事だ。
好きにやらせてもらう。
深くなる上は特攻も自殺だ。我らは勝利し、正義を打ち立てる。
三代の君、
我らには大義がある。
ターナ最高撃だぜ。
You know what, Tessa? You go in for the attack.
The 水星発射台の開放。
早いマン。トマホーク発射します。
りだ。
貴様の判断は間違っている。
かすんな攻撃者。
Is so annoying.
過去に囚われたお前たちが未 未来を生み出せやしない。時空は行く。
なんだい、 hate you so much。
外すつもりはない。
Alright, alright, if you're going to be like that, fine.
見せてやるぜ、俺のとっておきを。 Bingo!
This is space. Don't be silly, Polar Princess. Are you really scared that you have to stay down? Yes. But you know that. This is like there's an up and down. It's really bothering me. Everyone, remember the simulation. Easier said than done. This is really deep though. But we have to try. Our survival depends on it. And I'm gonna set my life short. I will survive this.I don't want you to take the HP, but this guy is getting annoying. Yes, just like that. I have no remorse for the likes of you. I still need a lot of focus. 補修士。
我らには大義がある。
なでしこでも回避はできます。同行する気がないのなら仕方ありませんね。
The Boston Particle Response. More enemies on the way.They don't know what to wait. Oh no, they're cutting in the disco. Reinforcements? Look! Oh, not these AI bots again. They're late. You're not strong or smart enough.You're definitely not fast enough. You touch at that range? Why did I tell you you're not fast enough? It's not a drone. Somebody's piloting it. Ooh. You're as stupid as I thought you'd be. What? You can call it what you will, but if you think you know what I am, you're incompetent past the point of salvation. I suppose you're not interested in hearing our new cyborg, sorry.You used to only serve him to hinder my speed, so I'll just tell you what you want the most. I'm on a mission to destroy you. I am your enemy. For now, I've deleted the posts that seem like they'd be a hindrance. Deleted? I mean, I'm not going to make you a terrorist now, but you think people killing people with a covered surprise attack on that level of hosting. Speed is all I seek. I just rate all obstacles. I see.And you're aiming 9? Yes? I can't tell the guy. Give me a hand. Will do. Just like you think I'm just all you see move. Well, whatever. I'll show you what real skill is. Go ahead and try. You know, there's no use of in negotiating. If you want to fight, I'll get in one. If we stop here, you might be able to figure out what we're up against. Be careful. That man isn't like that drone in face. They're kind of full speed kills.9, match my speed to his. I can't do that. Your body can handle it. What are you talking about? That's been the De Novo since I first boarded Panray. But back then, don't worry, I'll give up if it looks like I'm in trouble or kill him before that happens. Square for me, Mork. Square. I don't know where you come from, but we're not able to defeat. You're not about to be defeated. The physical view on the back, Tessa. Horis.
Dodge
that. I'm impressed.
いいタイミングだ。
照準はあった。
配信の戦闘力想定の 120% 以上。目標を上部に
前に持ち込む。
Strong, you fools! That's all you got? So it's not all talk. So in this robot, it, our technology cannot pinpoint a god onto it. See, a human or some kind of alien. I had higher hopes of purchasing you to time to hurry it along. Your mindless battlefield chatter isn't affecting your speed now, is it? Silence! Where did that come from? This is not about this chasing an early grave. For all your talk about speed, you sure don't know when to shut up. Yuma! F91, is that a Kinkin in there? Here he is. Very sad to find you here, Tobaya. All units, reforming the top for them. I see you're fighting the Cosmos Zero. Does that mean you're escaped Yamato? It does indeed. I guess you're already aware that Yamato is falling to the hands of Marcia's successors. Operation Mori! We're in the Death Squad, I'll be the Nerd Federation. I've heard much about the Yamato from Murakumo Sochi. We're on a mission to defeat the Martian successor. We would like to propose an alliance. Lieutenant Susumoko, the Anir, Yamato's tactical officer. We'll do as instructed once we're out of this. But that's of course to fight those guys in the initiative within this world. Except one of them is man this time. We will close up their identity. So you got more to do with it. So you're still gonna prattle about getting the ass. Listen, you. Speak yourself out of here. We got work to do. Detective, you know me? I don't have time to waste words with a fool who chose to speak for you now. Let's go, Nine. Yamato awaits. Yes, Cap.
寸形を複合した技だ。受けてみろ。そう。
Give it for now.I can't believe inside Murakumo is a part of the force moving to on Amaterasu. That's the way the wind blows. We'll join them and we'll take Yamato. But first, we're gonna have to find a way out of this mess. You can do this, Kodai. We're counting on you. Wow, Kota is kicking ass. This bubbling and fury race dares to approach head on. This is condescension must be the catalyst for this total breakdown of human might. And what's wrong with that? I'm not gonna cheat your reality to the likes of you. I'm just to say whatever I want. I could never get along with anyone and able to understand the importance of life. コスケ、ゲットケヨ。ゲットケヨ。
さあ。
You're going to help me rehabilitate my body after that Makoto pilot. Give me everything you've got. Nobody's gonna stop me now.
Get up!
We can only get it to speed. I know, this reminds me of the fight against Joe Hiryu. Joe Hiryu. Back on taking him the speed. Just die already. I will not. I might as well you will not give my life to scum that can understand its importance. I'm gonna stomp your plans out of you. Yeah, let's just stay for now. I needed the EXP. Me just kill him. How could they beat me? This thing is all... isn't all it's back up to be. Yeah. And as far as you know, I want you to tell us your identity. For a half-wit, there's nobody gets defeated by half-wits. This is the perfect punishment. As if I could possibly tell you that. Try to escape. And this is Guri, a guardian soldier. Oh? And don't you forget it. I'll be way faster than you next time. There's no need to give me ace. Kasi if I start, I think we've seen the last of it. Ang katingin, maybe we'll get some answers next time. But first, we need to crush the Martians since I will take the Yamato. Understood. What is it? It's just in here with the game. I wasn't in battle in the first place. I see. The Anna has been destroyed. We still don't know who they are or what they are after. Our only clue is the poor Guardian. This by the gloomy guy. The fact he said he was on a mission means that someone ordered him to do it. And the summon is after us. Perhaps they're angry at us for turning the tables on the probes. But aren't they also Tatas? It's appearance more than anything. It's his appearance more than anything. It's anyone we haven't seen the last of it. If he hasn't teleported their organization, he might have gone with them. The Spindles organization's spirit is probably guarding them. But why are they after us? Leave it be for Natabaya. We have work to do now, don't we? Retaking Yamato. We gotta crush the Martian successors first. You're right. I'll organize the information. Please come aboard our ship, Lieutenant Todai. Understood. Dying? Yes. Why did we talk later? Got it. Unbelievable! How could the Yamato fall into Martian successor then? It was invented with Boson Jump tactics. That was certainly a factor. But there's a reason Yamato was unable to resist. What reason? Quadro Okito collapse. Huh? But he's been in bad shape since the battle in Greece. I think the WD affected him as well. Just as the Martian success has thrown to dust, he found himself in need of emergency surgery. Grasping the severity of the situation, executive officer Sanders decided to follow the Martian success instructions and stop resisting. But they're planning to use terror to overthrow society. Calm down, Tobiah. We've never been fans of guys who urge us to cooperate at gunpoint. But Yamato suffered considerable damage to the teleportation. The commander said he reason Yamato to spare. We just need more time. But the Martians' successor sees the Yamato in the hope of making a part of their own fighting force. Officer Sanada assumed that would be the case, so he led a meeting with the engineer officer, exaggerated the severity of the damage. That man really knows how to keep his cool. He threatened to obliterate the facilities in Powder, and that prevented them from coming closer. He also said we'd cooperate after completing the repairs. This is not only prevented them from meddling, it also caused them to confine it as a per disease. The commander has since recovered and returned to active duty. I see. So that's why you got an counterattack. He is everything really okay. Doesn't upset of three people like Lieutenant Tone put the Yamato at a disadvantage? Not a problem. We took action to take Yamato, had insurgents at key posts. But we had to flee after the plan failed. We all went to the rescue with a dose of reality. Lovely choice of wording, Tobiah, but it's me of all people to entrust with a message of Bernadette. Ah, not sure how I feel about that. With all the trouble about the rest of the community, the Federation would come, but we never expected you guys. We had our own share of difficulties. But we can stop now. The Martians are still nowhere close. With Yamato, I thought he'll move his agent from Amaterasu. He'll probably assemble in nearby forces. If we're not careful, we could end up against everything the Martian successors have. So what do we do? Might need to use our secret weapon. Would like to help with the plan to capture Amaterasu plan? Yes, I've added this group for the very first purpose. Ooh! Hey Cap, there you are, Nai. You wanted to talk? I'm sorry about today. Huh? Something that there is a sex someone who is urban secrets. You went on the way to tell me, engineering without a second thought. For that, I am sorry, Nai. Hey, what's wrong, Nai? I thought you didn't like me. Have you ever been that way ever since the battle ended? Yes, don't be stupid. I could never hate an important partner like you. On the other hand, I thought you'd been cold to me because you've grown sick of me. I could never. But please tell me, about what? About your secrets. They're not enough big to use the false secret, only if you miss the way I lead my life. Secondly, to the anger you felt towards a guilty guy, nothing gets past you. Please tell me more. Don't say a word of this to anyone. Okay. I was the sole survivor of Luna 25 after M operation. I still have nightmares about that battle sometimes. Yeah, we were at war. I don't have any grudges or about any hatred. But when I think about my comrades slowly dying as they pay for their lives, I get angry at those with a blunted disregard for life. I'm so sorry. Why are you sorry? But you had to recall something so sad. I'm sorry. It's okay, Naya. What's done is done. But that's what I want to be. And enjoy living. Laughing, singing, drinking, and sleeping. I try to enjoy them all. For all for my fallen friends. Yeah. Give me a hand. Help me live a long life. Help me keep my men alive. To that end, I need both you and family. Understood, yeah. Thank you. But may I ask why? Why won't you tell anyone? This is not something I share with others. It's because I am an alien that you told me. It's because we're very close. Yeah. Even if we get back to the Yamato, we don't know if we can go home. Even if we do, it might be too late. But we still have to go, because the oath I pledged in the depths of hell. And I got the... oh, I got the first score again. Thank you. PCG rationality part life. Are they contradictory or not? Your guess is as good as mine. Good as mine, guys. Oh, I can change my look with the older gun. That's nice. Bad job. Why can't you answer how Dan feels? Because I hate you all and my mind is gonna creating further. You and Dan Zauzer did the Megadoid. So sure that you're better than human beings. And most of all, that ego. I hate it all. We Meganoid possess the power human beings need to spread the, across the galaxy. But our power alone won't suffice. But Johan, we need you and Titan 3. Me and Titan? With Don Zauzer's help, your power could change the world. I refuse. If I'm going to change the world, I will because I wanted to change it. Banjo, it's time to wake up. Huh? I never thought I'd get caught. I'd be caught napping. Are you okay? You didn't look so good earlier. And that's strange about things I thought I had left behind a long time ago. It must have been quite a nightmare. You were tossing your sleep. It was. We'll be meeting a plan to capture the Amaterasu. Would you like some coffee before you go? Yes, I appreciate that. I think it's especially strong and hot. Next plan must not fail. After that, it'll be my life on the line. Still, I don't know if I'm dying. Not until I have taken every last Megadon. And I have to solve Don Zauzer's riddle. What does power to change the world mean? Amaterasu Terminal Colon. Well, hello, Mr. Tokugawa. Are the repairs to the motion engine? Just a reporter, we need more time. Yamasaki, we've been sending your daily report on this. Now, Sanada, as a scientist, I'm sure you can answer how we decided to study our new technology. That might get my check on it. That's okay, why don't you explain the mechanism behind the passenger in more detail? Are you saying you don't trust her? If that's the case, why don't you start up with a half-repaired main motion engine right now? But if we do, I thought we'd be our only cutting count in the past. Boss, you got overthrown your temper. You should see yourself, Yabo. I knew that that happened. Still, the boss doesn't like to be kept waiting, so you see, time is of the essence. I understand. Of course you do. After all, who knows how long the officers of the other ship will stand for this? So spare me any further escape attempts. You could just cooperate with us. You'll be rewarded for your efforts. Oh, also you can use the Yamato for your terrorist class. Boss, what's in it? I won't deny that. This is all the take for the new order. The power of the Yamato is certainly impressive, but I'm going to take the alien technology with it. That's the reason I wanted to oversee the repairs. If that's the case, why not test the Boston to a parallel universe? Excellent, Sarada. It's amazing that you figure out so much about Boston jumping from what I've made to abstain. In any case, there's too much we don't understand about it either. Our ability to use it to its full potential is all thanks to him. Him? Enough talk. I can keep you from work from your opinion. Well, I'll be on my way. I look forward to seeing the repairs completed soon. Scott, you think he saw through our lies? Probably. But he's more than a scientist than a soldier. He's afraid that he'll lose Yamato if he forces our hand. It's a race against time. Eventually, they'll take Yamato from us. Earthlings from different Earths killing each other. This is exactly what Commander Okita was afraid of. We're counting on you, God, I'm worried. Yamato and Earth's fates are rest on you. Why meet him of all places? Because this is the last place anyone would suspect. I see, then it's a perfect place for a secret meeting. Indeed. Well, how's that role holding up? It's been months since we killed the recaptures and we started taking assault on them. Their plan was perfect. The knowledge about the power Earth meant that they easily convinced us how the promising assert could be. They were already worried about the mission. This was a massive growth morale. What are you trying to say? It's okay for the Earth to be objected to of the Zuma plan. I think I've heard the talk about our Boson Joe might have the power to live between dimensions. Hopefully he must have passed behind them. We don't know if we don't have any proof. Perhaps. But this is something we can consider after we take control of the Boson Joe system. Commander Okita won't agree. Using force is always his last resort. It's up to us. The alarm! Dr. Expect they haven't been deployed yet. You're picking up a bad time to come back. Let's continue this thing. I suppose you don't have a choice. Scenario 20, Battle of Amaterasu. They're here! Interceptor is deployed! What a sight! Ready for our reserve crews, controlling this battle and Earth Federation will no longer be a serious threat to us. Earth Federation approaches... How can I... Oh, this is gonna be bad. Jessica is nowhere to be seen. Doesn't matter, we have to have our souls to settle the penetration again. This is our last chance to sit. This seems like they're after us. I don't think the fortune of Eschenberg can be human is supported there. Well then, it's up to us to set things back. Calling all units. Our mission is to support Lieutenant Koda and Petrit Amaterasu. It's warming with enemies out there. How are you supposed to affect the Cosmos Zero? To make matters worse, there's a chance they'll use the Boson Jump Network to call in reinforcement. They're not fine brats. You're getting confused out of the way. I'm not afraid, old man. I can do this. We can't just let those servants get away with murder all the time. It's a pity. Don't want to hurt. I'm counting on you. If we can just make it inside the Amaterasu, we can turn this war around. Kodai, I can't believe this place for you to think. What's wrong, Kawai? No, it's nothing. I felt this strange crazy ever since we got the Amaterasu. What could it be? Our forces are exhausted. We only have 4 minutes to pull this off. 4 minutes? Hang in there, Yamato. We're coming for you. Secret weapon.
戦場では冷静さを欠いた者から死ぬ。
接近して突き崩す。
Don't worry about me. No, but I've been already for this since the moment they were presented to this mission. Don't worry. Okay, but I promise you, I will protect you.
No, you!
真っ向から突っ込む。これで
好みの距離だ。
バカだ。
Our friends are not faring well. Some are free yet. We still got our secret weapon. But we have to instruct the information. No problem. Mardukas! I guess it's below our way to win this. Even so, it's our way to make this strong. And I think that you need to approach in at high speed. Enemy reinforcements! No, it's one of ours. Oh, hello, Akito! Block robot! Akito! You came along. I'm here. Who's Yurika? This is Shinichi. Shishiki, pick up the black unit. Oh, you master boson jump. What a boson jump. Too slow. How can this be? That's Akito Tenkawa, one of the eight class A jumpers affected by Nurgle. Akito, why? There's no time. Chaos, that's our chance. All units attack. No, prepare yours. Our reserve forces to take up and call for squads from the surrounding areas. Send units to the surrounding Yamato. Wait for another thing, leave them to heal. Yes, sir. There's nothing. Akito! Yurika, I'm coming for you. ユリカ、Here I come。
最大戦士。
外さん。貴様の負けだ。
クノーブまでダメージが。敵のエースの盾は戦局の傾く。
エマオン。
こちらの士気は高い。
Cosmo Zero to breach the infiltration pod. Let's go, Mori. Wait, the enemy. A boss on jump. Target that fighter. Whatever it's up to is we cannot let it happen. A spiking boss of particle readings and they are not on our side. What? Jump complete. On to the next phase, please.
お回線結果表示データリンクできますよ艦長。
バルーンスバルーン being wiped out. Impossible. Does the Nemesis, the Desico, have a jumper we don't know about? Titan 3, so it's you, Bajo Haran. Indeed, I too was born on Mars. I see, he's Sozo Haran's son. It's only fitting that he could do this. My father is also Hora and the mechanics of operating at the Jovia Federation and were involved in the excavation of Martian ruins. They discover that the boss on job. I won't forgive those who use it as a tool of war or to fulfill their own selfish desires. For the sake of the world and its people, Titan Tree and I will crack the Martian's excessive ambitions. If you do not fear the blinding light of the sun, come. Show me what you've got. I'm scared. I've never seen Banjo act like this before. Never thought that such a cheerful guy would such a so much pent up anger. There was a battle here too. I'm glad you're okay, Banjo. It was my first time jumping. After all, Akatsuki went through a lot of trouble to send us the Desico B boss and jump unit, but I didn't want to use it if I could help it. But thanks to you, we won this round. Thanks, Captain Ruby, for agreeing to my risky plan. You weren't the only one risking your life. Lieutenant Koda, I will take it from here. You hurry on the Amaterasu. Got it. Let's go, Mori. Roger that. Banjo, risking it all to finish what just father started. I can't deny that. But does a man need a reason to fight evil? Good question. Let's go, Akito. This war isn't over yet. Still got the scores to settle. Understood. Available units, hurry with the black ball. It can fall into enemy hands. Transmit the surrounding terminal colonies. All units are Amaterasu. It's too late. What's happening? What's if you run down on Amaterasu? At this rate, you won't be able to activate Chewie. What? You can't escape this time. They must have hit us with a virus and hacked our system from the outside. This thing is as good as gone. Next to Sonata's special virus strikes again. So it was him. I bet he knew this day would come and was going to be dead in the black. Releasing the virus into Amaterasu while waiting for Koldei was the key component of our plan. The captain really attacking was perfect as always. Akito, it's up to you now. Judging from Lieutenant Skodek's permitted citizen, the system used to control Bosanjat is housed here. The sheer number of defenders also seem to suggest that Yurika is on the other side of this wall. Akito, Yurika and I were subject to that serenity to see the calculation unit being used with the controlled Bosanjat with thoughts. When Nurgle raised me, the last thing I saw was Yurika and the calculation unit being modified to a thought translator. That's terrible! Yurika, I'm coming for you! What's this? Some kind of Gundam? But what is it doing here? The system told that Gundam is what gave us power. You, Hokushi, its ability to listen intended to be led to persons of the signal of our thoughts of tolerating it. Hokushi, where is Yurika? On Mars. There she served as the heart of an access system that connects to the calculation unit. No! I can feel your pain and hatred. The spanning the flames of its anger please you, Hokushin. Or should I say, the last Meganoid. The taboo technology Sozo Hara brought us to the Jovian. But even if you've been modded since then, you no longer pose a threat to us. You who takes pleasure in death. My hatred for you is as large as your ego. Very well, Banjo Hara. Akito Tenkawa, but I'm afraid we'll have to settle this later. Wait! Amaterasu and Rodin Fodder, I'll be waiting for you on Mars. So I guess we'll settle it on Mars then. Hold on, Yurika. Haran! Lieutenant Koda, the mission was successful. Indeed, only we saved the day with a brighter injection. You entrusted me with the lights of Yamato's crew. Failure was not an option. What about him? Since the Martian system captured him, but a system failure allowed him to escape. I'm Amuro Ray, and I'm a pilot of the mobile suit. You down dog. What? You're kidding, right? Is that... Me Gundam! So you're Amuro! Amuro, that's right, Amuro Ray! Are you serious? The same one that went missing on Axis? What are you doing here? I could do this at the same for you. What are you doing? What are you doing in this world? We must return to Martin for to the Osakabe. Commander, she ain't going to march, Mr. Egg. What? Hello, Mr. Egg. This is Mr. Egg's agent, Purple. This is actually what do you want? We thought you could do the report. What did the click is? One gun's robot. Martin is sent back to Robin Center. We'll escape when we still can. Watch out back for us. Look at all this. Come back. Don't worry, Kamei. We got the info on our own. Yamato. This section. Report. Engineering. No abnormalities. Radar. No abnormalities. Navigation system. No abnormalities. Armaments. No abnormalities. Until this day, I kept Yamato away from the puppets between the athletes. But the Martian Museum must be stopped for trying to use a Yamato as a part of their military might. At this point on, Yamato will attack us in tandem with those of this world who seek destruction of the Martian's ancestor. Yes, sir! Commander of the Major Ruling, mission of the Destiny. A force working in the Earth Federation. We're grateful for your help. Should we thank you. Let's speak again after the battle's over. So the forces of two worlds are united as one. Not two worlds. Three. Mitra, Commander Amuro and the rest of the spots are here. Amuro Ray, it's like the Bayabena Kotan Jupiter. Is he the real king? Then again, he's probably the Amuro Ray of another world. All units, we must stop the Martian successor and the supporters. I don't think we'll see a major impact now. It is too late. Let's attack. Strike down the Martian successor. This last match, but much was lost so that Yamato and I could make our wounds and heal. But if we can never give up, we will do whatever it takes to return home and go after Skanda.
Hayabusa Ozu! Goku Tai wa Hakashi! Teki wo kogeki se yo! Takumi! Iyoshi wa deki teki wo otose!
Stressful. This world was like a cloud in the ravages of war, and I have no choice but to be part of all. Char, where did I go from here? Amazing! Looks like the authenticity matters. Bro, it's almost like you fought more, isn't it? Well, sort of. It was a combined way to fight my MP. What do you mean? We'll talk about that then. That one, that are the Gundam of our worlds. course. I wonder if Yurika is in there. The two-way Toposhin. Before the final attack, I just managed to successfully manage to wipe out the frontline base. Oh, that's just nice, my thing itself. But that will not be easy. I hate this. I can't live to avenge my father. I can't just live to avenge my father. I will serve his life as a human being. And I will try. I will strike down all evil with the pride of the son that grows into within me.
Bye.
前に持ち込む。
自信があるのさ。今だかい撃て。
お前の走りは我らが続く。
そうは
君の攻撃
では敵戦力の中枢とみた。
おびえは俺はお前たちに復讐する。ゾク最大戦力
you
意味がある。
あんなのに当たったら笑い物になる。
Thank you.
supporting military portion of this story. But the battle is not over yet. Make your horseshoe down, but don't destroy the enemy chicken nets. Our best chance now that we're reeling from the loss of the frontline geosphere base, Yamato will work to Mars. This is our planet's problem. We cannot call it an angel. We too will post a job to Mars. You don't need a class A jumper for that. Akito. Huh? Di pa saan hand with this. We're begging you, Akito. I know it's unlikely that lightning strike twice. He insists. You're not turning into a mega mode. Huh? I know you want revenge, but that's where I draw the line. It's tied to your ego, the same as a meganoid that abandons everything. It's okay, Banjo. Akito will never forget how kind and caring he is. Right, Akito? You visited my mom after all. Akito, think of how Ruri feels. Akito Tenkawa, we prepare to fight at your side. And you still have a place to return to. Akito. Okay, but what happens after we reach Mars? You'll leave the rest to you. Sorry. No need to apologize. Okay, kumatawag kita. Next, I take whatever info we have and head to Mars. Understood. Thank you again for everything. Yurika, this is it. So what happened to you, Amuro? So, well, it happens to you that it passed through dimension very when I was enveloped in the cyclone light that lit up the axis. And next thing I knew, the Martians succeeded had me. They forced me to help them with their research. The experimentation to directly send thoughts to the calculation unit to control the boson jobs. The cycle ranges on V-Gundam serves and amplify human cycle rate. To contact the calculation unit, the very apparently seems social humans able to align their consciousness. Or what we call a class A jumpers. Thanks to them, I think they succeed in using the cycle frame to transmit thoughts more directly than ever before. It appeared that I was created as a test cell unit that can generate greater cycle rate. I just can't believe it, but only asked them that you were teleported here. As the commander said, it appears that our world and this one are very closely connected. We can't let the one who used terror to overthrow society get their hands on our world's technology. I intend to travel with Mars to Mars with Yamato. You're of course going too. We can't just let them have their way to a world as peaceful as this one. Bernadette! Tavaria, I never thought I'd win again of all places. That's why I'd be there for you no matter what. Let's see what you've got there. What's going on, Bonapomo? If you need Nina, you should probably ask her. I'm trying to explain. Well, that too came out of quite a spray, but you're really interested in Mulori's Gundam. And if those weren't enough, you got Zeeling Gundam and Chi Gundam over there. You never failed to impress Captain Kato. You know your Gundam. But what in the world is a 100-year-old Gundam is legendary ace doing here? We really don't know for sure, but we think they're somewhat different from those of the same name on a world's past. For whatever reason, their history seems to progress like ours did, except for a few differences here and there. The way we see it, it's as near as it is distant. So you could almost say that the Amuro race world and ours are like siblings. Does that mean that this happened because this part and the Amuro race world are somehow connected? How will we find out? Regardless, we will concentrate on the fight with the Martian successor first. We'll be departing soon. You gotta pay them back for all the hospitality they've shown us this last month. Then, once we get our hands on boson jobs, we're finally able to return to our world. They really that powerful. Exo Sanada says they are. Yeah. That means you can go home. Hearing that really makes me want to stick it to those Martian successors already. And say, Marukuna, it's such a toast with you. We'll talk about that later, though I'm sure it's fine. Understood. Chitose, it's not giving me a finally found our ticket home. Let's see you after the Martian success are dealt with. Then we'll figure out where to go. Oh, I don't like that where this conversation's heading. More than read a subtle difference. You know what? It's time to hit the hay. Let's see who we can read today. I had a love for this mission. Well, missions. That's enough for tonight. I hope everyone so thank you everyone so much for watching. I'm sorry for the I'm not. I just wanted a little break from a while ago. This time I'll be start streaming on something else. Yeah, thank you. Come on, nice to have a trophy. Say hi to them, please. And hope you have a wonderful morning, a good afternoon, and good night. Thank you, everyone, and have a nice night.